There you go. Okay, thank you for joining me, and let's get started with a nice Monday flow. Start in a nice and comfortable seated position with your legs crossed. Maybe sway side to side to get extra comfy. Slowly waking up. This is the morning time for you, like for me. Gentle rotations for your neck. Nice and easy. Noticing if there's any tightness. And focusing on your inhales and exhales. And gently closing your eyes. Start to bring your attention to each inhale, opening you up, and exhale, softening. Next inhale, float your hands above you, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Big inhale through your nose. Easy exhale out your mouth. Two more times, big inhale. Exhale, relax. One more time, inhale, open. And easy exhale, release. Slowly opening your eyes and leaning towards the side for a nice stretch. Big inhale, lift. And exhale, relax a little bit. Open up your chest here. Lean back a little bit more. And as you exhale, drop your hand. Nice, easy opening. Let each inhale gently lift you up. And exhale, relax. Settle in this pose a little bit more. And then slowly crawling towards the front until you reach the other side. Same thing here, big inhale to lift. And exhale, settle here. Just letting your breathing carry you through. Maybe leaning backwards, opening up your chest a little bit more. And exhale, coming all the way to the front. Slowly making your way to the middle, relaxing your head, your neck. Give it a nice gentle sway side to side if that feels good. Opening the back of your necks, your shoulders, even your lower back. And when you're ready, slowly round all the way up. And we'll bring our hands behind us, walk it step by step. Opening up your chest, leaning backwards. Next inhale, lift your hips, open everything up. And easy exhale, coming all the way down. Nice and easy. We'll meet on our hands and knees now. No rush. Settling in here. Some gentle sway, side to side, warming up our hips. Some gentle rotations to one side. See how that feels. Same on the other side. Nice and gentle rolling. Leaning towards one side as you gently lift. Nice release for your wrists. Same on the other side. And easy, notice how your body feels. Next inhale, when you're ready, tuck your toes. Big inhale, coming all the way up to your downward dog. Settle in. Opening the back of your legs with a nice paddle if that feels good. Long flat back. Staying soft on your elbows. Yeah. you're ready. Coming up to your plank pose, nice long wave. Settling here, rocking forward and back. Gentle sway side to side. Maybe leaning towards one side and lifting up. Exhale, coming back to the middle, same on the other side. Just nice and gentle. As you warm everything up. Side plank on the right. Big inhale, open everything up. Stack your hips together. Easy exhale, coming all the way to the middle. Same on the other side. Big inhale to lean open. And easy exhale. Slowly softening your elbows, coming all the way down to your belly. Interlacing your fingertips behind you. Big inhale to lift. Open up your neck, your shoulders and back. Nice release. And exhale, coming all the way to the middle. Bring your hands outside your chest. And then shifting your hips all the way back to child pose. Relaxing your head, your neck, everything on the mat. Nice and easy here. When you're ready, slowly come all the way to all fours. Big inhale, come all the way up to your downward dog. Now we're gonna walk to the front of our mat, one step at a time. Nice and easy, moving our hips, opening the back of our legs. No rush here, just nice, gentle forward bend. Big inhales to gently lift you up, and exhale to soften. A couple more. You can grab a hold of your elbows, release your shoulders and neck. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Some gentle twists here, placing your left fingertips on the mat. Big inhale, twist and open up. And easy exhale, coming all the way to the middle. Same on the other side, gentle on your knees. Big inhale, twist and open up. And exhale, coming all the way to the middle. And now we're slowly gonna round up to standing. Notch by notch, nice and easy. Once you reach the top, big inhale, float your arms above you, hands up high. Easy exhale, rounding all the way down. Two more times, taking your time here. No rush as you open your back. Big inhale, float your hands above you. Easy exhale, rounding all the way down. One more time, rounding to standing. Big inhale, floating everything right up. Nice opening. And easy exhale, we'll come all the way back down. Crawling your hands right in front of you, putting some weight on them, sinking into your hips for a nice squat. Anything you want to do here, it's a nice opening for your hips, for your thighs. Maybe lean onto one side, lay on the other. Nice and easy. Gentle twist from here as well. Big inhale to lift. And exhale, relax. Nice and easy openings. It's also a nice neck release if you just curl your hands in front of you and relax. Just drop your head right there. Bringing your legs right in front of you, gentle bend on the knees. Big inhale, float your hands up. As you exhale, gently fold over, belly on your thighs, relaxing your head and neck. And stay here for a couple of breaths. Big inhale, let all the air come in. And exhale as you settle more into this pose. doesn't seem like you're doing much here, but let your breathing do all the work. And when you're ready, slowly run all the way up. Bring your legs back in. Gently settling in, closing your eyes. Bring your attention back to your breath. Big inhale, float your hands up high, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Staying here for a couple of breaths. Inhale through your nose. And exhale out your mouth. One more time, big inhale. And exhale, relax. Gently opening your eyes. And that's it. Day 8 of the 12 Days of Yoga Challenge. Thank you for joining me and hope you have an amazing Monday.